All right, just a little narration here so I can explain what this is. This is the underside of the Nor'easter kit. So as I said in the description, this is a 20-year-old unbuilt surface mount shortwave receiver that I purchased. And you can see that this is all surface mount on this side. And I'll focus in on some of this work, but this was all done by hand. Not with a rework hot air nozzle or anything. I did all of the soldering here by hand, all of these parts. Nothing came pre-installed. And in the other video here on the channel, I have it playing. The only problem I've run into is that the larger chip you see here, of all of them, is a PIC microcontroller that I got from the creator of the kit. And for some reason, there's a timing issue. So it has a single-digit display on the other side. When it displays frequency, it displays it so fast that I can't read it. I have to be very careful with hitting the buttons because normally it should be 1 second, 2 seconds, 3 seconds, 4 seconds to hold them down to get the different functions, but it's like microseconds instead. So other than the timing issue, as you can see in the other video, it plays. It tunes as long as you're careful with the tuning, but it does work quite well. So I'm happy with that, more than can be asked for a 20-year-old unbuilt surface mount kit. W2NDG, thank you for watching.